Day 26. Although the city is not burning, the people are changing, especially for those inhabitants live near to the incidental nuclear plants. Until now, our government never told us what really happened inside the nuclear plants. We heard many people say that they saw the first group of zombies was coming down from the mountain. But even today, we had to leave this city like most people. There are checkpoints everywhere. If you want to leave the city, you have to have a health certificate first. Most communities are unlivable now. Many walkways are dangerous to pass. Downtown business are down. Even capitalism is afraid of the zombie. Still, it's better to stick together to survive. There is a curfew after 6 p.m. It's unwise to go out at night by yourself. If you saw someone down on the ground, better stay away and call the 119 instead. Before the government finding an antidote for the zombie, to turn him back into human, our friends, our colleagues, our relatives, every night they have to using firework to keep the zombie crowds away from the city center, train station where we live, and keep them in the zombie detaining center. Hope they don't turn us into land first. As the zombie keep their eyes on the firewall, we keep our eyes on them. Airline ticket becomes super expensive. Day and night, the transportation center is always filled with people, waiting for a ticket, a seat, a pass by the government to move them out of this city. There are people waiting outside, there are people waiting inside. This day, almost everything you had to wait in line. And there are people just don't care and keep enjoying themselves.
Oh,
Still, it's better than living on an airplane. Next time, we'll try to find out and tell you, it is a zombie killing or curing machine set up by the government. Also, we heard that the zombie detention center may be in big trouble because there are too many, just too many zombies to be filled in.